Good morning, all of you. Today, I, Shivani, is here for topic, and my topic is human activity. Human activity is a kind of activity which is performed to meet our requirements. It is of two types, economic, non-economic. Economic activity, it is the kind of activity which is performed to earn money. Non-economic, which activity is performed to satisfaction of our soul. Economic activity is of three types, business, profession, employment. Business is a kind of activity which is performed on regular basis to earn money by production, sale of goods and services. Profession is a kind of activity which is performed by a person having some special knowledge and skills. Employment is a kind of activity which is performed by someone for others. Thank you and have a nice day.